Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time for Friday. Well, the flood issues are still a big problem going up and down the Missouri River. And that's a concern. We'll get summer-like weather again for Friday. There's an evening rain chance, but storms are more likely on Saturday if you've got some outdoor activities. Here's the morning through the drive, lunchtime, into the afternoon. We start to watch western Iowa for especially a scattered shower, a thunder shower to pop up. Can't rule it out in Omaha completely, but something to watch with high school football games going on. It was quiet in the overnight, a good sleeping night, and folks happy about that. Pretty quiet across the Midwest. Storm Prediction Center is watching northwest Nebraska, South Dakota, North Dakota for a slight risk of severe storms here on Friday afternoon. And then Saturday, along a front which will be near Minneapolis and Omaha, and then tracking southeastward, could be some strong or severe storms. Get going. Ranby Factor gets a 6 for Friday. Okay for being and working outside, just watching out for the late day rain chance and, of course, steamy conditions as well. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surrey in the morning and then meteorologist Sean Everson back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.